Hill's always starts with the pet's biology, so you're always a step ahead.